And I'm back. Hello and welcome to another episode of Space Engineers. As you can see, I'm absolutely surrounded, but there are just cargo transport and freighter transport, and if they don't come near me, they shouldn't ask for reinforcements. Also, I did change some volume settings. Hopefully this makes it easier to understand me and not that unbalanced volume with a volume. So what did I need? Don't I have it in the... Oh, I have it. Why don't I... Didn't I produce it? Okay. Like this. And let's put it in production. Ah, that's much better. Okay, so I have my oxygen. I have a large cargo container. I have a few more cargo container under here. I think I will set up another assembler maybe, and two programmable blocks. Let's see, how is this hydrogen going? Oxygen tank is full. So the thruster I can just let go away. Refinery, survival kit, hydrogen engine is off. Hydrogen tanks. You're filling slowly, so maybe also another H2O2 generator. Yep. O2. What happens? Okay. It. Why do I have this lags? I have a connector down there, so two more should be okay. Use this for me, please. Assembler, I want at least one more. Like so, yes. So, and now can I build? Yes, I can. Programmable blocks. I really want two programs running. The first one is an inventory sorter, and the second one is so that build and repair order its own components. It need to build something. So this is getting better. Yep, it's filling up much faster. And you don't produce anything because why? Ah, you produce. Okay. So everything is good and shiny and nice. O2 generator, I don't need them here. The assembler. I need the assembler. The antenna air vent, I don't need to see here. The drill, well, gyroscope, go away. Hydrogen engine, you will stay. The tank will stay as well. Cargo container. Get filled a lot, but now. What about some more thrust power? How can I do this? I want hydrogen, and can I put one like this just down here and connect it here? I can. That's why I call it Gremlin. I need this one, I need this one, and I need a corner to fix it up. So now we have two programmable blocks. First is an inventory sorter, and I take always Easy's inventory manager because I get used to it, and I think it's a really, really good tool. Check code. Successful. Okay. Let's get it's running, and there we go. Now we have everything sorted, and it should take empty the assembler and stuff as well. Yeah. Now we see it. It's empty in everything. Now we need to make sure that small cargo container for components. Okay, the large cargo container are ore and ingot. Yes. That's what I wanted. Okay, the other script here is build and repair system queuing. Queuing. However, yes. So I need a group, build and repair group 1. Copy, okay. I have only one build and repair, but hey, I don't care. Save. Now I have a group. And I need an assembler. I think it's assembler group 1. Yes. Copy. Paste. Save. So, if I'm making groups, I need auto-crafting here. Auto-disassembling, false, yes. I need... crafting. Enable. I need a group. I think it's called auto crafting. Right? Enable auto crafting. All assembler will be used. Ah, okay. That's anything. So I can hide my assemblers. The cargo container as well, I believe. Well, no. I will just let them stay here for now. So now, recompile, the production should start automatically for everything we need. And this is one thing. I think I need a little bit more stone, right? I have 500k stone left over, so this shouldn't be a problem. So therefore I can start making a proper cockpit or living room. Let's see. We have this area and I think I will kind of keep this like that. Here I want to build a kind of platform for a small miner or something. Okay, so now I need a conveyor junction. Well, we will see. First, I just need to go up somehow. 1, 2 over this level. 1, 2 over this level, so I need to go on this level. Okay, this is this. Yeah, well. Then at least it looks supported. And here we start and land our mining ships that we will build in the near future. Come on. There it is. Don't make too much shadow on the solar panels. Wow. Why am I getting lags like this? And also, of course, everything below is a little bit protected. And I see I need some more here. Okay.
Energy low.
As we know, this is the middle. I think if we have two miners like this, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, yes. I will take out this one and 1, 2, 3, this one. So I have my connector at in the back. And can let it start from here. Here, here, here. Here, here. Build some connectors. Yes, here. One here, one there. This should be enough space, I believe. Okay then, so this is the landing pad. I can, yes, I can put the forward thrusters here, so they are now out of the way. Not a bad idea, I think. So let's grab our tool take our and I need some ammo. Pulsar, sorry for it. This here and this here. And then I need thrust power, iron thruster. The small one.
Energy critical.
Yeah, I know, I know. Energy critical. One here and one here. Oh, nope. One here. So they are on out of the way here and how do we want to make the cockpit? As we are changing the cockpit, I will depressurize the whole thing so we can just open it and that's it. And as we have a forward thrust, backward thruster, I think we need a forward thruster as well. And I think I want a side thruster in hydrogen as well. Put one here, put a small hydrogen thruster here, the same here. Connection, small hydrogen thruster. So here it will be a little bit more difficult and not, because here I will just slam it on top of here, and here for now I will put it here, nice and easy, up and down a little bit more. And the braking, I need some braking power, but I think we can manage this by just changing all of this. Okay, how is my stone? Do I have enough? Nope. But I think I got a decent amount of iron. Yes. I think we can just leave it like this. And then start deconstructing. So now, how do we want to play this? First we have just a normal bench here, one here and a conveyor connection here. Then we want an airlock. Do we put the airlock here? Oh, can we? What do we have for doors? We have different doors. Maintenance. The rotary airlock. Well, then we take the rotary airlock. It's the easiest way to put an airlock in here. Not there. I want you there. 9, airlock here. 8, close this one. Close this one. Now we want the control seat here, 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 and we want some windows as well. What kind of windows do we go with? 1.3 rounded. They are here, but they can't go there because we need something to plug them in. That's a shame. Can I have something like this? Something like this. Oh, or even like this. Put it on top of this. No, it's not allowed to. No, not even. I have no girders now. I need girders. Just tell me I need girders. By the way, I will get some steel plate. Yes. Okay, now we are talking. And this cannot go there. I can't put it there. If I put it like this, what will happen then? Let's see, can I put you like this? Does this make sense? Not really, I want more head. But to free my head even more, 2x2, 1x3, yes, that's the one I would like to, because ah, problem. The problem. I need Windows. This one's here, I believe. Five. 2x3 flat. 1x3 flat. Inverted. Yes. Like this. And on top of this, I will put this one, and then we have another 1x3 window here. Come on, like this, go up here, and you are this one. And here, I just go up here. Put a rounded block in here. I think this one should work quite well. Okay, close this one here. Have the rounded thingy here. And I think I will move this one more up. Like so. And then just close it. And have another possibility for a landing something on here. So now we have our interior. The med bay. Like so. With the gravity generator on here. Yeah, why not? Place it down. No, I can't. But I can place you down here. Instead of this fellows. And then put a catwalk on top. So nobody can fall in the hole. So now we're starting to getting somewhere. We have a nice view on the outside. Now we need character tools. I really want my welder here. We need the back thrust somewhere. What about make it like this, four like this, still a long conveyor tube, and on top of it the holy drill, but this time I think I will just get three. Because why not? So now we have a main thing going. A new cockpit. I think I will just... Now we leave it open. This could be a way to take the gantries. Let's see how it looks. So if I just make a connection here and here. So we have a plausible walkway. Take catwalks here, like so. I want some stairs here. I think like this. And then coming down here and coming down here. There we go. Now we are up here. We need some... Oh, nope, this don't work. Well, it can work. Nope, it don't work. I need the stairs somewhere else. How about here? One here, one here. And then the catwalks. Like so. And the one catwalk here, and the double one doobly-doo here, here, another corner, like so, and the corner here. Like so. Okay then. I think this is a good part where we can stop again this episode, because I already fear we overdid it a lot of. And I will just let these machines run and finish the job. Well then, so far so good. And see you next time.